If your kite is pulling hard, it is not advisable to hold onto the line with your hands, because they do not provide a large enough gripping area to hold the line securely. Instead, stand with your back to the line and wrap the line round both arms so that the gripping area covers your hands, both arms, and your back. This enables you to take the entire load from the kite and walk back, releasing the tension on the anchor so that the knot can be moved or adjusted.